Have I actually beat the game? I'm going up against Raiden. You seem like a bitch. I don't think he could be parried. Oh yeah, like clearly him, clearly. Kind of, this fight kind of reminds me of Kelly. He's very slow, but he does a lot of this shit. Probably gonna die. Oh, I'm surprised that didn't kill me. I beat the first boss. Do I need to fight them both? Do I actually need to go through the first fight again? I don't think I do. No, I don't. The last fucking level of the game, surely. I can get rid of them, but it just doesn't show the life. So they get rid of him if it doesn't do. Did I just slide there? It looked like I slipped. Should stupid standing so close to him. You are... Oh, you sneaky bastard! Bitch. So there's two phases. Okay. That's the first. This guy's playing Sekiro. What this guy's playing. This guy's playing Sekiro. Two-phase souls. At this point, it just seems, it seems reasonable just to keep running around until it comes out of his face. Because he's just going to keep summoning his little bitch. Bitch. Oh, yeah. Obviously, it is better if you are aggressive to him because then he's paying more. That's true. He's got less life though. In the second phase. Three? Oh no, it's just two phases. Okay, right. See if I beat the game. Chop his fucking head off. Is it that?
Will you come to meet me?
Was that who I think you are? Oh no. It's your mum. It's your mum. It's your mum. It's your mum. I fought it with that fucking spirit off at fucking Wilm's spirit off at number one. Sound like her.
You have grown strong. Now Otakimaru awaits. Facing him is your destiny. I witnessed it all, you know. Everything.
So this ain't the last... Mate, from the back, that chest, that top and the pants, look, they fit. Look sick. They fit together.